Also this week, a bit of a safety warning. A Dell laptop exploded and burst into flames during a conference in Japan.
Yeah, not the first time that's happened either.
But Dell says they've taken care of the problem and it won't happen again.
Mm. And finally, Craig, back home, the Reserve Bank put up interest rates... Still working.
It's a Dell.
The Reserve Bank put up interest rates again this week.